Welcome back. Please check your answers for entry number 28. It is management's arbitrary decision to launch arbitrage funds, and as minority stakeholders, we request you to arbitrate in this matter. Arbitrary and arbitrate. These two words seem to be quite related words. And then there is one more word, arbitrage. Is this also related? Let's check. The term arbitrary describes a course of action or a decision that is not based on reason or judgment, but on the personal will or discretion without regard to rules or standards. So an arbitrary decision is the one which is made without regard for the facts and circumstances presented, and it connotes a disregard of the evidence. While arbitrate means the settling of disputes, especially labor disputes, between two parties by an impartial third party, whose decision the parties in conflict agree to accept. Arbitration is often used to resolve conflicts diplomatically to prevent a more serious confrontation. While arbitrage fund is a type of mutual fund that leverages the price differential in the cash and derivatives market to generate funds, the returns are dependent on the volatility of the asset. Thank you.